There's been a lot of talk about the new Elvis. And of course, that other guy.